in the hospital, not as a patient, but with his wife, who's been a patient all week long. He just got out last night and came here today. The Larbys are out of town with family. And we're going to pray especially for Sister Rosalind right now. She's coming home, but she's facing maybe some more tests, and things are going on in her body. So let's pray for Rosalind, his wife Rosalind. God will touch her body right now. Then the choir's going to worship the Lord in song. Lord, we just call on your name today. We ask you to touch Rosalind. Only you know what's going on, Lord. The doctors don't seem to know. But you're in charge of it, Lord. You're in charge of her life. We ask you to come and touch it. Come and heal her today, oh Lord. We speak that word right now. Lord, you can put your hand on that area, Lord, that needs healing. And we're trusting today to come and heal her, deliver her, touch her. In Jesus' name we pray. Everyone said in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.